Shit, guys! I forgot to fill up with fuel before we left.
Huh? You're joking!
We're bloody out of fuel!
So let's just chill. Let's see if we can go find a house in the middle of nowhere and see if they can give us some food and somewhere to stay tonight.
Are you insane?
Yes, I am.
Alright, let's do it.
Guys, this is insane.
Shut up, Gav, this is real life, not the damn movies.
Oh, look, there's some woods!
Oh, yeah!
What the hell, Gav? What have you got us? Ah.
What the hell, bro?
What the hell was that?
Turn back now! They're gonna kill you! They rip my face off!
Well, that guy looked distressed. Do you think we should turn back?
Now I'm curious as to what happened. Let's move.
I wonder if anyone's about. Hello? Guess not.
Right, guys, let's split up. I'll go with Gemma. Emily, you go with Gav.
But why do we have to split up?
I don't know. I just thought it'd be okay.
But why?
So don't even think about it, Craig. There's that noise again. Why the hell are you screaming?
I don't know. The distressed guy's my idol. I want to be like him.
Wait! He looks like your father!
I only wish he was.
That's because I am your father, son.
No, Craig! Don't listen to him! It is I who is your father. No! No!